Do they drink alcohol in Morocco? Yes, alcohol is consumed in Morocco, but it is not widely available and is only served in licensed restaurants, bars, and hotels. It is also forbidden for Muslims to drink alcohol, and drinking in public is illegal. Tourists are allowed to purchase alcohol in designated stores, but it is advisable to be discreet when drinking in public areas. Moroccan wine is also produced and is considered to be of good quality.